Tiyak, si Vic Soto, isang kilalang Filipino television personality, ay nagkaroon ng ilang romantikong relasyon sa paglipas ng mga taon. Tingnan natin ang ilan sa mga kapansin-pansin. Number 9. Chicky Holman. Noong 2003, inihayag ni Chicky Holman na nagkaroon siya ng short-lived romance kay Vic Soto. Naging matagumpay ang kanilang love team at nagdulot ng saya sa maraming fans. Number 8. Dina Bonnevie. Romantically linked din si Vic Soto kay Dina Bonnevie. Makabulungan ng kanilang relasyon noong araw. Number 7. Connie Reyes. Magkasama sina Vic Soto at Connie Reyes noong huling bahagi ng dekada 80 at unang bahagi ng dekada 2090. Number 6. Angela Luz. Si Angela Luz ay isa pang babae na may romantic connection kay Vic Soto. Number 5. Christine Jacob. Si Vic Soto at Christine Jacob ay isang item mula 1,975 hanggang 15,981. Number 4. Christine Florendo. Tumagal ang kanilang relasyon mula 2,000 hanggang 20,011. Number 3. Pia Cabrera. Si Vic Soto ay may relasyon kay Pia Cabrera noong 2004. Number 2. Pia Guanyo. Magkasama sina Pia Guanyo at Vic Soto mula 2005 hanggang 2010. Number 1. However, the most enduring and heartwarming love story in Vic Soto's life is with Pauline Luna. They were first rumored to be dating in 2011, but it wasn't until 2013 that they officially admitted their relationship. They got engaged in 2015 and tied the knot in 2016. Pauline and Vic have been happily married for 9 years, and they are blessed with a daughter named Delita, Tali, Soto. Their love story continues to inspire many, and they celebrate each anniversary with sweet messages and cherished memories.